This is my citizen journalism report with street artist Leland Placetta. And today we'll be talking about the culture and whatnot behind all this beautiful artwork right here. Nice. So right now we're out here in the middle of nowhere graffitiing. What do you think of the people that are like graffitiing right amongst the streets of like common goers?
You gotta understand that graffiti is a little bit more than just what it looks like. I mean, without graffiti, it'd kind of be like saying there shouldn't be any music or there shouldn't be any books, because graffiti is a form of expression as well.
So arguing that it's a form of expression, would you say that it's also an art form?
Yeah, and I mean, more than just being an art form, it can also be political. If you look at Banksy, it's not just what you would probably think is nonsense. Like, there's so much more meaning behind something that he does, and like, you could take something mundane or insignificant, there's a much more bigger picture behind something that small.
Are you ever worried about the risk of getting in trouble or like caught up by the police?
Yes and no. Yes, because obviously it's something that's definitely frowned upon. No, because I feel like what I should be doing is expressing myself, whether it be on like a guitar or writing a book. It's just the same thing. It's just the world's outdoor venue for this. So this is basically like the world's open book, and this is much more of just putting an impact and a little piece of writing and something like nature.
If you could like share one piece of the whole graffiti street art culture, what would it be?
If I could share something, I would say definitely take the time to look at the kind of craftsmanship that goes into it, because it's not an easy thing. There's so much more technicality in it. I mean, if you could look at that right there, it's a giraffe, but you know, it's an oddly shaped giraffe, maybe more so of like a Picasso style or something like a, can't think of the artist right now, but I mean, look at how clean the lines come out. So I mean, when you see something like that, just take the time to appreciate how the artwork is kind of set up for you. It's definitely a new form of media, and you got to think about how big the canvas is going to be, so just covering that much space and layering after layering goes into a lot of work.
So you said it was a new form of media. How do you think this could like affect society?
I think it has been affecting society. You know, it's definitely more so on the urban side of society. You see it more in like, I guess, Compton or like some parts of like sketchy parts of like New York or something, or like Oakland. But I mean, it's definitely new because it's something that's not really accepted. Just like anything else, whatever's not in our norm isn't really accepted until it takes time. And you know, it should be on its way, because it's just a piece of artwork that can't really be priced at anything.